Well, I'm not gonna be mad. I'm looking at mortality on Play Rust, to try and find like a base or some shit like that. Oh my god, what is this kid doing?
What are you doing
up there? I'm gonna call the cops. You need to come down, Gilbert Grape.
Actually, that's kind of difficult to do.
What is even happening right now?
Hey, I got higher. I got higher. I got the highest. And I fell. I got the highest. Hey, are you guys having a climbing competition?
Ow.
Are you guys gonna have a climbing competition? Because if so, I can beat you all.
I thought I just won. Give me the belt. Dayton does. The fucking champ.
Honestly, there's only one thing which has ever made me just laugh at a game. Other than the game being broken. No, do not destroy this thing while I'm on top of it, you prick. Prick. I whacked you once with a hatchet because you were going to kill me.
Pardon me?
Oh, the destruction. Destruction on Rust looks
yes,
so cool.
That's good.
The best thing which I've seen was some person who thought just having a thatch base would be a good idea. A thatch foundation, like this this foundation with sheet metal doors, walls and doors and everything. And they thought that was a good idea.
Newbie mistake.
Yep. Yeah, but look at how big that tower is. That's what I built by myself. I pretty much built it. My mates helped me upgrade it, but I built it. And where did Solo run off to?
I think it's about the same ties as my watchtower. He went this way, but I don't know
no, that's
for
bigger,
whence
that's
or
bigger.
Why.
It's slightly bigger. The tip is longer, dude, that's why. It's just the tip.
That's what she said.
The tip makes all the difference. I know, that was what I was implying. Yeah, well, I'm gonna head back to the circle base with all the loot I have.
Well, dang. Alright. I guess we had a good time. We destroyed some things. Isn't that what you really want in Rust? I got 130 high quality metal, so I suppose I'll head home as well. Maybe down the west coast, see if we can spot some newbies. Have a little peek in their hoose.
Yeah, I'm at the base. Where are you?
Upstairs.
Oh,
right,
stop. Cool. If I can get up, I want to show you something. I want you to pick this up and look at. Pick it up and look at it. Oh crap! It's running down the hill.
No! Come back! Come back!
Run away! Pick it up. Hold it and look at it. Look at it when you're holding it.
Oh god. It's a little over the
you
top.
You see what I mean by ridiculous? I know. Yeah, can I have it back?
No! Alright.
I want it back.
It is cool. I'd want it back too.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. If it disappeared, I would have shot you in the head.
Then it would have been on.
I was serious.
Well,
by
no,
the
it
way.
Wouldn't have.
I would have shot you in the face.
Over 50 high quality metal? Man. Need to check your priorities.
Yeah, but the attachment is why. The scope is why, because I use the scope with my bolty for when I'm running around normally.
Yeah, but 50 high quality metal, pfft, I'll make another scope.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Maybe Minzy's base? If he's down like near the airfield, I don't think he could have gotten that far.
Neither do I.
And it's quite obviously like a lady that's on the sign, not a white guy. He's a Koreaboo.
Oh my god, dude, you can put a hollow sight on top of a pistol. Not as stupid as the four times.
You can't put a laser sight on it. It's so hurtful. I just want a laser sight on my pistol.
Dude, no, I put a laser sight on. Dude, I have a laser sight on mine.
Well, maybe the pistol I made sucks.
Dude, can you see other people's laser lights? Look.
Under certain like weather. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's on my pistol. Yeah, you can normally. That's on my pistol.
Well, maybe I have AIDS. I don't know.
Obviously you can. I don't know, it might be a possibility.
It's alright. I live with it. I thrive with it. Is that something over there? No, it's a mountain.
I just love how I'm listening to music right now while talking to you.
I'm listening to somebody trying to call me in Skype.
Just tell them no, you like can't talk.
I'm perpetually in offline mode.
See, that's what I was looking at. Base? Actually, that might be, owners.
Yeah, we're coming back on it. God damn it.
It's literally right there. I can see it. You can see it from here. Look to the left of those giant rocks, just slightly to the left. The rocks right next to us. Right in front of us, I mean. Over towards where I am, if you look towards where I am now, you should be able to see it behind me. Down this way, dude. Down this way. It's over there.
Yeah, that's the admin's one, isn't it?
Yep. Yeah, but the giant base is on the mountain next to his, so I doubt it'll be anyone but...
Oh, that's like a burnt out house one. It's designed nicely.
Actually that's mostly stone. That's mostly stone. So I don't know if that's his or not.
Yeah, I've been up in there before.
I haven't. The only time I came in was for like a tiny bit of time just to grab barrels. I was barrel hunting.
Does anybody actually fill the water barrels up with water? I don't think so. I just leave them in my fucking collector.
I have once.
Yeah, I guess it's if you're really bored. Oh, I hear Solo over there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so do I. Hurry up, Slowpoke. Just spam your space key. When you're jumping up a rock, just hit space repeatedly. You'll eventually get up. I say that as I get stuck. I said that just as I was about to get stuck, ironically.
Oh yeah, this is wide open.
Oh. Dude. I yeah, you can get in, can't
you? Yep.
This is definitely admins. I'm pretty sure this is admins.
Interesting.
Ooh, loot. Maybe loot. Nothing. This looks like a good base design, but it's very easy to raid. Oh. Actually, I know a base site we can raid.
Oh.
They're near your base. They're Koreans, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure they're Koreans or something like that.
Oh, that's Menzi.
Is her base a cave base?
Yep.
Oh, that's it.
That's the one I tried to blow into, and he fucking logged and murked me almost immediately as I came through the first wall.
Nice. I have my eye on that one over there, surrounded by the stone high externals right now. Over this way, dude. Just look down the rock, Tiny. Yeah, that one down there. The one surrounded by the stone wall.
Yeah, that looks kind of promising. I think we're headed in the same direction.
Probably. Deer or horse over to the right of, like, river, I mean. River has a horse or a deer. Hey, we're here!
Whoop whoop! Yeah, okay, so we all set eyes on the same fucking thing. Well, it's built pretty solid around, but, carnivore's one step ahead, as per usual. Dang, my frame rates! My fucking frame rates!
Oh, this is being raided. Has this been raided? No, it hasn't.
Doesn't look like it.
Oops.
And the walls are blown to shit.
Decay, remember? Decay was on for a while. I'm on the wall! Dude, you could've just jumped on the wall. Oh, there's nothing in there. Do you think you have enough C4 to destroy 300? Or at least, two? To get through a door cabinet? A cabinet? Because if we have enough to get through a cabinet, we can just destroy that cabinet over there. Where my laser light is.
That one?
Yeah, you can. No, the one over here. Can you see my laser light? The one to the right of the base. Is there one below us?
Yeah, right.
I don't think so. Yeah, we can just blow that up. If we blow that up, we get in. We can get, through. Hopefully there's a door. Oh,
no,
but there
door,
isn't.
But
come on.
2C4.
Yeah. No, dude. If we can get through the... If we can get C4 on that and get it, we can get through. Actually, let's do a double boost. I'll jump on Dayton, and then you jump over. Because once we get through that, we might be able to build up to it, if we're lucky. I'm not certain, but I think we might be able to. And it also guarantees our escape anyway. Because that's definitely a tool cupboard.
True enough.
Yep. Cool.
Hooray!
I'll get a building done to get out. I'll build out.
I want to get to that window. Where's my privilege? God damn it!
Wait a second. I think I have something funny. Yay! Yeah, we can just do this. Dead, move. Move dead. Move dead. Move dead.
Stairs.
Cheapskate. And I'm...
Oh yeah, piece of cake, you know. There go my fail hops.
Nothing
again.
In the first one, then just blueprints in the second. Oh, wow. Nope, oh, that's blueprints. Mine. I took one thing out of the second chest. There's a heap of gunpowder in it, though. If we go down, we might be able to get in something. Okay, he has code locked on the inside as well. Then you can't get in, can you? Guys, you're probably gonna be surprised at what I'm gonna do next. This is what happens when you know how to build. Come outside. I got up another level. Nothing on that one. Do you want to try checking the very top? In case he has guns put up there. Because how I am, I'm going to do it the smart ass way. We couldn't get in the outer ring. Move, I can't build the staircase while you're there. God damn it, I fell. Yeah, you can get up three.
God damn it. I just wanna get my shit.
Because I'm hopeless at jumping. Half the time I'm hopeless at jumping. Saved you, Dane.
That'll work.
No. Okay, so the only floor we didn't get in was the bottom. There's nothing up top, Dane. Unless someone wants to go naked and try looking down on the bottom floor, if Dayton C4s the ladder hatch, or someone C4s the ladder hatch for the first of all.
What are we doing? He's gonna try and pick through his little dick through.
Ah, to make it easier.
Something.
Come around, you can jump up half a staircase, mate. You can jump up the first half of the staircase. Come from this side, Dayton. Right. You can jump up this.
I cannot.
This is not the question, guys. Do you want someone to blast down? And once we blast through, then there's the issue, how do we get back out?
Bill Dan?
And wait. What? Dude, guys, I found an issue with this base. Come over here. Look at what's going on. Building privileges, which means there's no tool cupboard in the middle of this base. I doubt there's a tool cupboard right in the middle. I highly doubt it.
Oh, there's a blueprint that I didn't know. Little oil thingy. There's nothing in the lantern. That's so sad.
Mate, don't make these ones. Dude, don't make those ones. Dude, you make the good one. Move back. I'm just laughing at my stupid pistol.
Jack shit.
Yeah, thought so. Dead. There's the issue, dude. How do you get out? Because we can't build you up.
Through a door? Or a wall?
There's nothing in here. Oh. Dead and boost up. Nice.
A worthy sacrifice. Well, alright.
Dayton.
See you later.
Come back.
Brr.
Dayton, look in this. That's what I stole originally. Nothing. I didn't find any C4 in it. What I found was like 10k of sulfur, which I'm giving Dayton half of, because it was his C4.
Well, really, I got more C4 than
I could use.
I love
this mess of things. You jump early, dude. Otherwise, you can get hit by the spikes. Nice jump solo from before.
Well, it was kind of a fruitless effort in there, but I'm glad we did it.
We have this one over here too, which we could try, but I don't know what's going on with it.
Yeah, I don't really care. I'm just looking to get rid of some C4. I don't like it all sitting around my base.
If you don't want it, give it to me. I'll just throw it at someone's base on the outer walls just to troll them. Dude, I'll just throw it on the outer walls.
I'll drop it on the
ground.
Drop it on the ground.
No. I'll throw it on your base's just basic walls. Wow. Wait. I don't think this base is fully enclosed, no it is.
Oh. Well, that's nice. Everybody feeds me loot since I'm the last one in.
Two bits here. Definitely an airlock here. This has got really low decay on it, like 300 HP on the foundation.
Yeah, I think I could blow this one, 284.
Dude, you can just destroy the door. Check the base bits. Go from the top side if you can destroy foundation, because it means we can jump in easier. Like, dead. I'd personally go for one of these ones here. One of these ones along this line for foundations if you're gonna blow them in.
Yeah, these are better repaired. There was just one over here that I saw that was like lower health than the rest. This one, 284.
Actually, can we jump up that high? I'm pretty sure we can. I'm not certain.
It might be close. Well, I'm not gonna be mad even if I waste a bunch of C4, so, whatever.
Yeah.
I'll try one over here.
Just go through the... Yeah, just try the... Dude, I wouldn't try there, personally, but it might have stuff in it. It's just depending on how the person is. Yeah. Getting the foundation is always more fun.
I don't know if it's gonna take two. Definitely. Yeah, take two.
Oh my god! No, he has loot on him. He had a Thompson on him. I'm taking the Thompson off.
I still can't really jump.
Oh, wow, you guys got in? Crap. I need to get in.
I'm over here now.
I need to get in. Thank you.
Take a survey charge, little crude. Oh, some landmines. Some fucking snap traps. Some sulfur. Don't really need
I assume
wood.
You got everything out the furnaces? Oh, dude, he had a heap of ore on him, actually. There's nothing over there. I suspect there might be stuff on the second level. I'm not certain.
Let's blow it! Hooray!
Oh, he has a... Did you put a dead bolty in him? Actually, I think he would have a hatch on the outside. Move salt. Same idea.
I need better hatchet. That hatchet's shittier.
Yeah, what?
Where'd they go? Holy shit.
Wait, what? There's nothing here. What? How does he get up here? Why'd you build this second layer if you can't access it? Why would you build a second layer if you can't access it?
Looks kinda nice.
Why would he build why would he build a second layer if he can't access it? Decent bit of loot. Decent bit of loot.
More ore. Is that another house right there?
Really?
Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Nice. Thompson does zero damage.
I'm impervious. I thought you immortals knew that you could not harm me.
Dayton, did you like the sight without the visual glitch for the Thompson?
It's pretty nice.
It's absolute trash if you're trying to follow someone, though. This base over here is intriguing me right now.
I only kill animals. Yeah,
this base
I saw two bases
is intriguing me right now.
Gotta go over here. The big one or the little one?
This one right here, the bigger one.
This might.
I'm pretty sure it's bigger.
Yeah, somebody beat me to it.
Oh. Sleeping bag. Ooh. Ah, I see loot. Nope, no loot. I think someone did actually beat us. Yeah, all the doors are blown open. Ooh, did you want gunpowder, mate? Look in the chests in the second floor. Look in that chest. That's the only one which has it. There's one other chest which has an item, but it's broken. Yeah, there's nothing in here at all. It's literally just nothing. They can't even get to their
roof.
Drop
some walls.
This is a good base for a 3x3, but it's not that good. Actually, dead.
Eh?
Hello? There might be one area the previous attacker didn't check. Over here.
Top floor?
Over here. Where you came up. Here. This. The bottom's still got a hatch on it, and the top has got nothing.
Yeah,
and
it is
to be able to cover
metal.
The floor with a building, with a cover, which the building block is on, it would have to be on the bottom floor. So this definitely can't be it. It can't be a tool cupboard.
Why not?
And if it is, it's some weird ass place, Quan. I don't know how they placed it there.
Beautiful sound.
And it stays still. Oh.
That.
It's literally an empty room. Nice.
Yep. Got me good, those fuckers.
Nothing in there, there was just charcoal. Which Dayden needs, so he took it.
Yeah, I make it a gunpowder.
I love how we're all running together, yet none of us are actually in a group. We're not even in a group or anything, we're just running.
Yeah, we're a bunch of poachers that decided to gang up for the common evil.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Hmm.
Open furnace. Nothing. Ooh, now that intrigues me. That base over there. The one with the roofing. If you look over the river. That base intrigues me. Just like this one does a little.
Ooh. Well, we got enough C4. We'll have a look.
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.